The Ronald Greene death investigation will go to a grand jury next month. Greene died after being beaten and tased during an arrest in 2019, but Greene's family claims they were initially told he died after a car crash. The grand jury will hear the case against the troopers who were on scene that night coming up on November 10th.